Guys, it's Christina Blackfeather back for another edition of Dragon Coast. We're looking at day 42. Today, I think, I'm not really sure where I'm going, but I think we're going to be working on the barracks. Let me fix that. I did go and hollow all of this out here. I'm not going to do this entrance yet because I don't know what I'm doing with in here for the landscape. So I spent some time hollowing this out. Not a lot of time, but I've also been playing No Man's Sky quite a bit. The doorway is going to be off center. And that really shouldn't affect much because the center of the room, I'd like to come up with a huge fire pit design and have it be the centerpiece. And why is because there's going to be beds for the guards along the walls. Since this is the capital, there's various guard stations throughout, but I also want to make sure that the guards have access to other places. So, of course, if they have to help defend anything, although they probably won't, but if other troops have to come to the castle, they can use that bridge. I'm also going to have a staircase going up into the castle proper and then back down to another guard room that, or another barracks that is going to be slower than molasses to get to. The other barracks will be probably coming out right there, I think. Not sure. Yeah. I hate to wait living space, but this is all going to be houses right in here, so there should be plenty of living space. So, trying to figure out. Not going to have it be exactly centered in here, I don't think. But this fireplace is going to be like, you know, centered to the eating area, to cooking. Everything is going to be in this, you know, space right here. So let's at least make sure that it is the correct, it's equal. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Wow, I eyeballed that pretty good. 1, 2. Technically, I need to go down one. There. Okay. And then this temporarily gets filled in. So, and I don't want it to be just a pit sunk in the ground, so we need to find something to line the underneath. get the center of this thing going first. I'll figure it out and then do the stonework around it. So let's get some netherrack. Sometimes you gotta have the centerpiece of the room figured out before you can go anywhere else. I mean, basically, that's it, you know. Okay. Here. This is where it's kind of harsh because I would love to be able to have you know, hanging pots and stuff like that. That's in, I think it's Doku Craft or something. I don't know the name of it, but kind of hard to do. Don't exactly, you know, I don't want to do a texture pack on this. So we're going to have to make do with what we have in vanilla. Exactly sure where I'm going with this yet. We're just laying the basic shapes in. We'll figure it out from there. Cracked stone steps. That would be really cool. I got that off center. Yes, I did. I did. I did. Well, if I have to expand that wall one more, I will. Don't make the same mistake. Sorry about the camera flickering around like that. Did not mean to give anyone headaches. Boy, I really got that off center. Holy cow. I suck. Let's fix that little bugger, shall we? And I'm probably going to change this up anyway. I'm trying to give myself an idea here. Two on each side there. Okay. toying with ideas at that this point. Kind of where we need to go. I just want to see something. Probably be covered up, but that's okay. Just do the light there. Right there. Don't want this to be like everything else is my thing. Thing with magma blocks is if you're going to have villagers, you definitely do not want to have them exposed. And this won't be exposed anyway, but hot coals there. Doable. Okay. I do two cooking surfaces on the sides. Okay. Let's put some metal grating in there. Like that look. Forgot about that. Okay, let me see something else. Don't need the concrete powder. All right. I did it again. Shoot. Then I hit the wrong button. Okay. Part of it is I don't want it to have the exact same texture across there. Bugs me. That is bugging me. Okay. For decorative, that's nice and all, but that was really bugging me. Okay. As I said, this is going to end up changing. Side here is gonna have to, you know, because that's still exposed to the fire. I want this to have a similar surface. I actually kind of like that. That. Ash under there, that's all right. kidding, I'm not in survival mode. Even though I'm deleting blocks like crazy with one click, I should have a clue that, yes, I'm in creative. I've been, for some odd reason, I was just able to connect to Paranor's server again, so I've been back in survival play. Okay, I have to figure something out here. There they are. Don't need that anymore. I just want to see something. Oh, park. Sure, okay. I can't do that and I have to stand up at the same time. Okay. All right. Couple hooks above that. All right. That's actually pretty cool. Now, the other sides I'm gonna have to figure out, but you know, I suppose there's a lot of guards. A lot of guards. So, where, oh, where did my magma block go? See, I defined it all and then I changed it all up anyhow. Magma like that on all sides. Oh, we're gonna have two cooking stations. That's how this is gonna work. What did I have under that? I had cracked stone underneath the furnaces. And I had the furnaces right next to the magma, right? Yeah. Then those stairs in front. Right down here. I like the cracked surface. It just, it has a cool texture. Okay. Then it went like that, that. iron grate in between, and then four anvils across the top. Darn it. I goofed. Okay. So four across the top at the fence. Sides. Cracked stone in the center. All right, and that. I'm going to keep the same look, I think. Or not. Anybody tell what I was trying to do there? There. That's better. Or not. I don't know if I like the stone brick there. That's a little better. That's got a little more interest to it. Okay. Now, this is pretty cool. I'm thoroughly liking this. Let's see if I can keep going with. So you gotta realize this has to go up. I haven't figured out the ceiling connectors yet, but once I do, then we'll have. Let's figure out pillars here. Then we'll have, you know, a basis for the ceiling. Actually does need to be kind of a solid wall going up. Do one more of this. Okay. kind of dirty-ish. That's okay. So here, now that would be way too green if I did that there. And this is just high enough. Now I wish we had soot-covered bricks. That'd be really cool. Okay, here we go. Break up that texture just a bit. Wrong way. Whoops. Figure out the floor in a while. All right. I really like the look of that. I really like the look of that. That is cool. Oh, my alarm just went off. Time for me to wake up. And you get to see me jump on camera. I have to remember that this has got to blend into the ceiling. That's not a bad detail. Let's do that on the other side. Okay, now I gotta figure out that. Those corners. actually pretty good. The nice thing about this is that this is actually helping hold up the ceiling as well. That's a pretty good size structure. I really like that. It's got cooking spaces. I wish you could just set water buckets and stuff down. That would be, oh, pardon me. That would be really cool though. Could put down like bricks and water buckets and things. That'd be really awesome. Maybe. I like that texture. I can't put item frames here. I'd like to, but I gotta find that piston trick. There's a trick for shoving stuff onto armor stands with the pistons. And I gotta look that up, because if I can do that, that'd be really, really awesome. I have an idea. To toy with. Make it look like there's something there to cut. All right. Too, because anybody does cooking is going to need access to water. So else have we got? Something I can reach. Sometimes these decisions can be quite tough. No, if I put the carpet down, I still can't put anything on top of it. Not fair. Yeah. Okay. Ooh. Well, this might turn out to be interesting. That there. Then we grab said brewing stand because it needs to go on something. Beautiful. Okay. That looks too much like a tic-tac-toe board or something right there. So let's take a piece of carpet and go over top of that. Actually, let's try this. There we go. Oh, that looks better. Okay. Now, item frames. We need foodstuffs in item frames to make it look kind of like shelves. Can you set a cake down on top of something? Let's see. All right. Life is not complete without cake. Oh, let's put down some rabbit stew. Maybe in another one we will have some beetroot soup. And cooked rabbit. Yes, we must have some cooked rabbit. There's the beetroot, and there's the poor cooked bun. We'll do the same thing on the opposite side because, well, no, let's leave that. All right, and so this side, that there. Two of them right here. Let's do another brewing stand there. No cake. Only one chef was one cook was nice enough to put cake out. Yeah. Let's do a stone pressure plate on that one. Okay. Frame, whoops. Frame. meow. Oh, bread. Definitely gotta have bread. And potato. This potato has big ears. That's specifically from something? Have the fish next to the bread. Let's have the fish over there and the baked potato next to the bread. There we go. This has had a lot of running around and stuff like that, but it needs to be pretty sturdy right there. Alright. Got our little shelves in here. So the beds are probably going to be along this way. I might have to shove an alcove in here. Same thing on that side, because this, or of course this could be the eating area, and then the beds along here. There's gonna have to be smaller fireplaces or furnaces or something along the barracks. But yeah, I'm pretty happy with this. This looks really cool. I'm excited. That'll be the central heat area, and yeah, this looks really, really sweet. So the floor, except for along here, you can see this is going to be brick. The rest of this, I think, is going to be the mishmash of different textures again. Because, well, the floor is a little bit worn. But that's pretty cool. And I'm not going to deal with ceiling lighting. It's going to be a little vaulted, and there'll be individual lighting in different areas where the beds are. But man, this has got me pretty happy. This is fun. Plenty of spaces for all of our guards to be able to cook and get lots of food. Yeah. So I'd say this was a successful trip back into Dragon Coast. That will be it for today. I have other things to do in real life, like have my breakfast, because I gotta go to work tonight. So anyway, I hope you guys got some inspiration from this, and I will talk to you later. Have a great night. Blessed be everybody.